Brad Pitt is giving Jen Aniston a shoulder to cry on amidst Justin Theroux's split. Years ago, it's hard to imagine that there would be anything that could bring exes Jennifer Aniston and Brad Pitt back together again. But then, when he and estranged wife Angelina Jolie revealed that their marriage was over, Jen became an unlikely source of comfort and strength for her former spouse. And now that Jen has hit a rough patch with her own partner, husband Justin Theroux, Brad is returning the favor. Jen made a tearful, late-night call to Brad one night recently and explained how Justin went off to the East Coast 3 months ago, and she felt he was never coming back. A friend of Jen's tells In Touch exclusively. She confided in him about all the missteps and problems in the relationship, and Brad provided the calming words that she needed to hear. And it turns out, Jen's sneaking suspicions about her husband of 2 years were right, the friend explains. Justin left Jen 3 months ago when he went off to shoot the film on the basis of sex in Montreal and work on the Netflix series Maniac in New York. He's been living primarily at his apartment in Greenwich Village. Another insider tells In Touch, it's over. And Jen was extra cautious, given what she went through with her ex. She's been burned before, the insider explains. Brad broke her heart. She can't take another failed marriage. But it looks like that's what's about to happen, now that their differences have officially become too much to bear. There are many reasons why their marriage didn't work, sources tell In Touch, including their different lifestyles. The friend says they were mismatched from the start, his desire for a child, and her issues with jealousy. And while they were able to put these differences aside for a while, they can no longer move forward. It's only